All right, everyone's going to be competing in the Honda S2000 for this race.